We're on.
We're on. Morning.
Morning, everybody. A little bit cloudy here where we are. I don't know about you, a bit cold, but we're back outside. It's a bit drier. Upper body workout this morning, roughly 30 minutes. So upper body and core. Everybody will start tuning in now. See how we get on.
Wait a minute, we're a bit late coming on.
Start as warm up. Let's have a drink. If anybody misses this workout now, it's on YouTube. We'll put link to page and after and whatnot, so you can do it as a full workout rather than in sections afterwards.
Yeah, we've created a YouTube channel. It's very technical.
For people carrying injuries, I know Kay's doing it. Be careful with your shoulder on some of them. Just sit some of the exercise out. And there's somewhere you're on your knees. So Ali, get a couple of mats out, maybe cushions if you do need to kneel down. That'll take a bit of pressure off of your knees. Let's see who's getting tuned in. Terry and Jess is on. Hi, Bill. Wonder if he's going to do it. Tracy, panicking that we're not doing it. It's on, Trace. Just setting up. Getting people involved. We'll give it 1 minute and then we're going to start. Yoga Mel's on. My calves are killing Mel today after that yoga workout. Thank you. Morning, Jason gang. Yeah, we did some yoga yesterday with Mel, and we're not the most flexible.
Oh, no.
And
we definitely did.
Hamstrings have took a beating.
We definitely did not look like a dolphin.
Right, in good position behind your mats. We're going to do just a little bit of rotation work. So single arm, rotate right arm. Get some rotations in. Loosen them up.
Nice and stiff.
And back with the weight. Cracking and creaking and going on.
Yeah.
And then change, other side. Nice big rotations.
I love birds chirping and cheese.
And then back the other way.
Like Sally with that pigeon.
And rotate. From your waist.
Oh, your back just cracked.
Yep. Bring your knees up.
Nice and stiff this way.
And up and over. Change. Now, first section, our 5 exercises. What we're going to do, we're going to build it up. Pace is going to lift up. It's 20 seconds on, 10 seconds in between each one. And there's 5 exercises, 3 times through, and we're moving on to the main section. Who's on here?
Who's on? Kendall's on. Morning, Kendall. Oh, Jill's on.
Jill
Billy's
Peter.
Just watching it. Billy's not doing
oh,
it.
Oh, just watching.
So you said out, Billy Miller.
YouTube it later, it'll be on. Right, timer in, 10 seconds, let's get going, Cole, let's get warm.
Right, we're in.
So we're starting with the squats. We've got a squat knee across to his elbow. We're working for 20 seconds on this first exercise.
Right, we're in.
So a squat, right, squat, left. Let's get working. Quiet here.
I think it's because it's end that song.
Three, two, one. Next one, right, punching. So we're gonna punch out in front. Get his arms working. Right, so punching. Left, right. You're not changing it, Sam.
It's just changed.
All right.
It's Calvin Harris.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Not bothered who it is.
<It's> like it.
Right, next one, walk out. So we bend from the waist, walk his hands forward, nice strong hold, and then push back in. So, walk your hands forward. Push back in. Oh, for fuck's
sake. Keep going.
Forward.
5 seconds. Rest.
Here we go. Then next one, we're going to do a shoulder taps. So keeping his weight pin forward.
Sit.
Go. You can do this on your knees if you need to. Remember, like I said, double mat. Okay, be careful with shoulder.
I'll join in on the next one. 3 seconds.
And the last one set of burpees. Remember, you can step back, so on a burpee, we're going to jump back. So, hands on, jump back, in and up. Remember, if you need to step back, hands on, step back, step in and stand. Take a bit of pressure off. There we go. Right, so you get 10 seconds after this, we're going to go again. Pick a speed up. So 10 second recovery. So we've got squats, knee, punch, walk out, shoulder tap, burpee. So squat, knee, punching next. Shake it off.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go, punch. Next one, walk out. Full jumping this time if you want. So we're going to walk forward. Push back in. A little hop up. Tapping his shoulders. 5 seconds, so nice strong hold. Knees if you need to keep your weight forward.
No coffee. 3, 2, 1.
Burpees to follow.
Brilliant.
3, 2, 1. Woo! 2 done. 20 seconds, a little drink if you want. We're getting warm now. One to go. Shoulders should be prepped. Ready to go. You got 10 seconds. One to do.
Right, we're back in.
Squat. Knee. Get low. There we go, punch in. Check it out, check that tension out of your body. 3, 2, 1, go. At halfway, we're gonna go quicker. Right, let's go. Speed him up.
5 seconds. Keep going.
Walk out's next. Keep the jump. Go. Right, tapping his shoulders next.
Get down, ready.
Press up to the shrimp. And tap. So try to stay nice and flat. Try not to let your bum come too high. Hand up. One to do. Burpees.
Burpees, that jumper's coming off higher and more.
Yeah. Let's go, hands up. Here we go, I'll go hit timer in. Here we go, a little drink, warm up section complete. So we're staying with 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. 3 exercises, 3 rounds.
Whew. Nice and warm now. Who have we got in? Shane Jones. Becky Hale's in.
Oh, Shane. Shane, Mecky
Mud. Is he Mecky Mud or is he just watching?
He'll be doing it today, like so, like this. Right, so your next three, what we're going to do is pull my boxer shorts out of my hands. Right, what we're going to do, keeping your arms out, we're going to drive and pump the knees up 20 seconds. Remember, you can march. We're then going to do the high to low plank, which is down onto forearms, pushing back up into that press-up position. Remember, can be done on your knees, keep your weight forward, hips sucked in, pushing from this position. Then when we've done that, we're gonna do a V-sit, which is sitting up, tuck your knees in, extend away. Now when you're doing that, if you're struggling to get all the way up there, just get your shoulders up, back your legs come in, reach for your ankles, and extend away. If you're gonna take a bit of pressure off, keep your knees bent as you lower away, and work to this position, all right? So you've got a few alternatives to work your way through. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, it's starting.
So 10 seconds.
So we'll keep his arms out. We'll just both work on this mat, this first bit. Right, let's go, so knees up, 20 seconds. Keeping tension in your shoulders, keeping your chest up. Pump them legs. 10 seconds. Ten-second recovery. So, high to low plank, remember, can be done on your knees. So we're going to drop down to his right arm, push back up with left. Drop down, like this. Change it halfway. So we're pushing off the left at the minute. Now we're going to drop down on the left, push off the right. 3 seconds. And relax. And I'm going to do one here if you want.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1,
let's go. Up. And tuck.
These are tasty.
5 seconds. There we go, back up to his feet. We'll get 10 seconds in between, get ready. Check it out, check that tension out. 20 seconds.
20?
Yeah, being generous there, 20 seconds.
Feeling a good move this morning.
So we've got 20 seconds in between them. So 10 seconds we go again. So we're starting the knees up. If you're feeling good, pick the speed up on the knees up section. Arms out, get tension.
Great.
Pump. Drive on legs. Plank. Drop down at right, push up at left. Get in position. Down at right. Up at left. One more. Halfway. Down at left. Up at right. Did it wrong then? And then release it.
3 seconds.
Go.
Remember to breathe.
Down, one to go. Get ready. So remember, we get that 20 seconds. Check it out.
Second.
Nice deep breaths, get the air in.
Get a little drink. Not too much though. Get a stitch. 10 seconds, then we're back in. Knees high, arms out.
Last 10 on this one, we're going to sprint it. Make it a little bit tougher. Arms out. Knees up. Then drive them legs now, faster, faster, come on. Pump. 5 seconds. Feel that fat bounce.
Oh, it is.
Relax.
The top keeps riding up.
High toe plank.
Not good.
Careful that shoulder key. Right. Lift. Right. Lift. One more. Change side. Up and right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left.
I want to put
right
on the man.
Hold up. I was left and right. That's why. Right, come on, heel there. Last one, V. Sit, go. Up. That's it. Let's get up there. 10 seconds.
Woo.
And relax. Well, then you've got to rest now.
That's a burner.
Hit your timer. Stomach, core engaged, shoulders worked a little bit harder. Coming into the chest and shoulders, a little bit of tricep now. 15 seconds on each one, 5 seconds off. A little drink, got 3 rounds. Got 25 seconds in between on this set, so get to relax a little bit more.
Claire Taylor, Ben Deakin, morning. I hope you're both doing it.
Come on, Benji boy. Come on, poker. Let's get up, workouts. Top first bit, ab bit. What we're going to do, we're going to touch his toes, leg raises with knees bent, and ab bike. So, in this position, touch your toes, or as close as you can get, I'm a mile off them. Leg raises with your knees bent, rolling them up, tucking in, and then we've got us our bike. We're going to put your mats outside here, isn't it?
Oh, alright.
Right.
10 seconds and we're in.
It starts. So, we've got reaching up on toes, leg raises, knees bent, and then our bike. Remember, we get a 25 second rest at the end of the three. Legs up. Reach, go. So all the 15 seconds of hell.
Relax, 5 seconds in between.
And I am nowhere near my toes, I'm not about to go.
Knees in. Try and keep that back press compressed into the mat. Try not to let it ride up. Ab bike next. These are gonna hurt.
Oh yeah, they are.
Three, two, one, relax.
Now remember, we get the 25 seconds from now, so plenty of rest. Let that stomach ease. Not easy then, started to get a burn on. Agate's in. Lauren's in. Chris Agate best be doing it, and Chris Lang best be doing it, bouncing around the living room. Get your George involved. You know the drill.
3 seconds.
Claire Parnham's in it after work.
Legs up then.
Let's go. Legs up and crunch.
Leg raises, knees bent. Roll them in. Oh, Jesse will be doing these, he's good at ab work.
He likes press ups as well.
Yeah, he does.
I've got a picture of him in his press up.
Woo!
This is going to burn so bad.
Ab bike next. Go! Just think about that rest. Nasty.
Ooh, yeah.
Nasty. 25 second rest.
That is a killer.
What is life?
The way you move, the way you feel. One kiss is
all it takes.
Got my ears going worse. This goes on. 10 seconds and we're back in.
10
last round.
Seconds. Go again. Feel the burn on the abs.
Last round of this. Legs up, get ready.
Go. Oh, we don't like that. Legs coming in. Go. Keep tension. Ab bike next.
Ah. That's a horrible ab bike.
Go. Oh, they're hurting. Woo. Abs are on fire. Yeah. Lovely. Another set complete. Right, this one, not everybody's favourite exercise, press ups. 15 seconds on, 5 seconds in between, same format. We start with a wide hand position. So, if you can do it on your knees, important. Start in this tabletop position, hands out under your shoulders. Bring your knees back. Notice when your knees come back, your bum comes back. Shove your hips back forward. Keep your weight on your upper body. Hands wide, lowering your chest to the mat, and push. Breathe out on the way up. If you're struggling there, bring your weight back a little bit. Do it from this position. Try not to be up in here, because you're not gonna get much on your upper body. If you have to, you have to. So we're starting wide, like this. We're then gonna come to shoulder width, like this. Then the last one we're gonna attempt, bringing the hands in tight. Elbow's gonna drop back, and we're gonna press from this position. Bring the tricep in, one of the hardest presses. Don't be ashamed if you end up on your knees on that one. That is a tough press. So I'll show you from front, the close hand position one. Bring, bring my knees back. I'm going to lower into this position and then push back. Remember to breathe out on your way up. So you can start full. We're going to start full with press ups. Friend upon his knees, friend upon his knees. 15 on, 5 off, 3 rounds. See what we can do.
Right, 10
disclaimer
seconds
now, this is going to hurt. So we're going to start wide. Do you want to go, Miss Matty? Yeah?
Oh, you really are making me go on my toes, aren't you?
If you want to start with. So, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Load in and press. What's my name? Here we go. 5 seconds. Shoulder width.
I'm not going as low as you can see. I'll not get back up.
Then the dreaded close grip.
I'm going to go on my knees for this one because there's no way I'll get that, so. Remember, if you're on your knees like me, keep your back flat, keep your bum down. Don't be sticking it up.
Ooh, tasty. Woo, shake it off. Strenuous that wrist, that. Just be careful, you get 25 seconds. Loosen up. Do the shake.
Wednesday dance. Hey, Sam, I think it's your birthday.
I know, anyway, hooked.
As if it were a week ago since it's your birthday. Right,
no
5
birthday
seconds
vibes
and we're in.
Today.
Come on, get down.
Wide press up.
I'm going to start on my feet. See how I get on.
Remember the breathing in 4. In 3 nose. Out 3 mouth. Normal width shoulder. So first couple of rounds, nice and slow, slow negative. This one I'm going to try and speed it up, get us reps in, see what we can get in 15 seconds on each. Not be many, because they are burning.
Yes. Round one, with me on your knees.
Oh, bad.
Normal width next. Remember to pump them. Go.
So I've got one more.
Woo. They are burning.
Close.
Last ones. Come on, get them in. 6 seconds. They are burning.
Not pleasant. Didn't enjoy them.
We've been training.
Right, and get next set on. You do this nice and quick. You can get some dumbbells, little weights, tins of beans, whatever. I'm not. My arms are burning enough.
That's a nice little ad for you.
Yeah, little advert coming up. Don't worry, we'll get shut. Right, so this one in.
Yeah.
2 minutes in total, count it down. So the first minute is just a standing press. Like I said, a couple of cushions, tins of beans, cans of soup, whatever you want. 1 minute, keep a squeeze on your shoulder blades.
Then we're going to rotate 30 seconds. 30 seconds back. Right, let's go. Pump.
Oh, there it is. There's nothing even in the
We don't need any weight for this one. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Press your hands up above your head. Pump. Remember your breathing. Oh, yeah. Going to feel these. Woo! Come on, we'll get that minute.
Woo! Nearly halfway. And these are burning like that.
30 seconds. Keep breathing out as you press up. We're in a world of pain.
Yeah. 20 seconds and we're done. But we're not. We're on to the second
minute. We're
going
to rotate. 15 seconds.
Feels like I've got the world's heaviest weight in my hand.
Eye of the target. If you're really struggling, alternate.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo. Hands out. Forward. Rotate. Try not to rest.
Oh my word.
Just block it out. Breathe. Oh, I'm hurting. I am hurting. Good luck to anybody with weight.
Why did you do this?
My arms are heavy enough. Come on, 5 seconds. Straight into reverse, go. Oh, it's 30 seconds and we're done.
Come on.
Dig in, come on. 20 seconds, we're done, come on.
After this, we are finished. This is the last thing.
Stay strong, breathe, try not to lean too far back.
10 seconds and we're finished.
Come on, breathe it out. Move them, circle. Keep the arms up, 5 seconds. 3, 2.
My word.
Don't hit stopping.
That was a bad idea.
Woo.
That was bad.
They did burn. Love the little finisher for the arms. They are hurting. Right, just push out in front. Oh, I can't even pick my arms up. Interlock your fingers, that'll help you. Push them out in front. That hurt. Up above his head. That's a back so you can see. Tricep stretch.
Make sure that you're stretching, make sure you finish it off. It's one of the most important parts. Change this one.
Arm across. Change your side. Just let your arms dangle reach towards the ground. Then quad stretch. Change. Well done everybody, so we've got Friday's workout, Saturday's workout, so Friday feel good, Saturday workout, Sunday chill out, have a rest if you want to rest, if you don't want to done, I'll go for a little jog. Very good, it's kind of good.
Remember we've got, these videos will be on page if you want to do it again, or if you've missed it and you want to when you're going from work.
YouTube.
And we're also uploaded to YouTube. When you go on YouTube, hit subscribe. It makes us look popular. Alright.
You don't have to pay, it's all free. Yeah. People panic when it sees subscription. Don't worry.
No.
Not gonna charge you. But if you wanna donate, go for me, Brad Miller.
Yeah, so hit subscribe.
The Nigerian bank account.
And then every time a video is uploaded, you'll get a notification so you can see we've got another new workout. When all this is over, we will still try and get some workouts uploaded for you so you can do them at home as well. Because we know that you enjoy doing them at home as well as good at gym. So yeah, we
hope you enjoy. Thank you, we'll see you Friday.
I hope you're not aching too much at morning. See you Friday.